My name is Victoria. I'm from Venezuela. I'm currently studying at Suffolk University, International Relations. When I came to Boston the first time, I was scared because it was my first time coming to Boston. I didn't know Boston at all. But then I figured out that I have the opportunity that not everyone has it, and I'm lucky. The first impression I was like, there are a lot of cultures here and diversities. Like, I feel like I'm in a place where people can understand me. I feel like in the street you can walk, there can be people from all over the world, like Chinese, Arabic, Spain, and Mexican. Here in Boston, the people are like equal. In my first day, I was in orientation. Actually, I came alone. And I wake up in the morning and I said like, my new life is starting and I need to do my best. So I just dress up and go to the orientation. I meet the such a good staff when I arrived to Suffolk. There were a lot of people outside waiting for us and they start to give us the information that we needed. Then we went to meetings that helped us to figure out everything. Like, you don't need to worry about it.